expressing decimals in hundredths. To express a decimal in hundredths, you need to move the decimal point two places to the right and add hundredths. Okay, so here we have the decimal 0.65. What we're going to do is to convert this to hundredths, we're going to have to move this decimal point two places to the right. So we would have 65 hundredths as our final answer.